Rolston. Pumped along by Murphy, taken by Thomas, fed to Danico, and that one had to be stopped by Jovanovski, who brings it ahead. Ed Jovanovski hands it on. Lindsay gave it back to him, and he flipped one off the wallet of Thomas. Chipped along further, Morrison across to Thomas, then Rolston moving in. Rolston to Morrison, to Rolston, to Thomas! Score! What a play! Been together before. Morrison in the middle, Stevie Thomas and Brian Rolston, and they have just manufactured two of the prettiest goals you're going to see all season. Stevie Thomas laid a great pass over to Rolston for his goal, and now he receives the same from 14. Now watch 14 here. He's with the puck into the middle, back to 14, and a beautiful cross-ice pass. But Stevie Thomas, he was at the rink today at 1 o'clock. That's 4 hours before the game, working on his stick, looking at his skates. He missed three games, really wanted to be prepared. And boy, is he ever, because this is a great top shelf shot. Not many guys could have put that up under the bar the way Steve Thomas did.
Rolston and Morrison get the assist. 2 points apiece on two goals apiece in 40 seconds and in the first minute of the second period.